Hi friends! In this video, I'm going to give you an overview about steganography technique with real project. First, what do you think about this image? Is it a normal image? Maybe you see a cat image. However, in fact, I am hiding a message inside this image. Let's try to decrypt it and see what I am hiding. So this is the path of this image. Decryption folder. I open this using Chrome. So here, let's choose this image. So this is the image. Open and save image. So as we see, this is the message which I am hiding. So this is to hide a message. Example, attack on, Mike will wait for you at the main door of the castle. So this is the message which I hide. As we see, steganography is the practice of concealing information within another message or physical object to avoid detection. Steganography can be used to hide virtually any type of digital content, including text, image, video, or audio content. That hidden data is then extracted at its destination. So now, I share with you all resources to build a simple project to hide one image inside another one. I built this project through this article. You will find the link below the video. So let's try to encrypt a message and take another example. So now I want to hide this message inside this image. So I open encryption folder, index encryption. So all these files and details of the algorithm, you will find it in this article. And also I share with you all this folder. I close this one for now. So here, upload target image. From this button, I upload the image message. So I copy this path and pass it here. So this is the message. From this button, I upload the image which I want to appear to the others. So here I choose cut. So save image. So this is the encrypted message inside the cut image. So here I open this image with band. This is the image. Now let's try to decrypt it. So I keep just this image and I open decrypt folder. And I choose this image and I decrypt it. So this is the message. I wish this video will be helpful for you, and we will meet in other videos.